when you go to West Point, for example, they run their own show. Even the government is afraid of that place. They move with machetes, cutlasses, knives, and guns.
They tax small businesses. They make them pay tax for protection, but essentially the protection is from them.
One of the things that they do is curtail resources. For example, they block communities from accessing transport, that is the public transport. They start controlling the transport industry. We also see them withholding essential services such as water, power, even controlling rent.
COVID created a number of opportunities for criminals. Security and criminal justice was put on pause.
Que algunos integrantes de grupos que se asumen del crimen organizado han golpeado a pobladores y han difundido videos en donde por no usar cubrebocas los mismos ciudadanos son sancionados por estos integrantes del crimen organizado.
Existía de cierta forma un toque de recolher, caso a pessoa efetuasse, né? Saísse de casa no tardar da noite, poderia ocorrer algum tipo de punição.
The sad thing is we celebrate Freedom Day every year, but nothing changes. We're not free because we don't have freedom of movement because some kind of gangsters just took it away.